This video will show you how to locate patents from company or inventor information. The U.S. Patent and Trademark Office PatFT database provides access to every patent issued by the U.S. government. You can find patents from a certain company or inventor using the quick search. This will only search issued patents from 1976 to the present. Enter the name of the company and select assignee name from the field search. For example, Apple. The database will return a list of patents with the most recent first. Each of these patents has the word appearing in the assignee field of the patent. You can also use quick search for inventors. Select inventor name from the field search dropdown. Enter last name, comma, first name. For example, Jobs, Steve. If you need help with how to format your search, click Query Help. For inventors, the list is also returned with the most recent first. For earlier patents, you can use the Google Patent Search, which includes digitized copies of historic U.S. patents as well as international patents. For example, a search for Thomas Edison will return a patent from 1923. You can use the Advanced Patent Search on Google to do specific field searching.